And welcome back to Let's Play Phantasy Star Generation 2. I'm the RPG chick. I wanted to find the enhancer this episode, but, I'll show you. The guy that, I've seen does give it out is not giving it to me, and I don't know why. Now, they do say different things when you... They act differently when you wear the Mogic hat and the Magic hat. I've tried both. It's just not working for me. So we're gonna start out on Arkbar, and I'm just going to show you the different things that they say. How about it? Yes. Okay, now, the one in question, funny if it works now, it's near the item shop here. Now we are wearing the Mogic hat. Modder Brain? What an interest in her, not one bit, you dig? You Palmans always dreamed about colonizing our planet. A bunch of years ago, the boss of some freaking scientist company schemed to control the Zars, but he failed so freaking hard. They called him Baron or something like that, and he disappeared after that. You dig? Sooner or later, there's gonna be another one like him, so... We previously talked to everyone in here with the Mogic hat. And we're gonna wear the Magic hat now and talk to everybody. See what they have to say. Now at this point he's supposed to give us an item. No. It's possible some Palmans will try to live here again because of Palma getting nixed. This ain't funny, got it? I mean, maybe you're supposed to go in this dwelling first? Wearing the Magic hat? Maybe he knows better now? I don't know. But anyway, let's talk to everyone else because these are the same. They say some pretty interesting things, that's what I'm trying to get across. The old lady from the clone labs, a clone's clone, got it? We Desaurians are the only inhabitants of this planet. Any rumors saying a stupid, powerful Esper from the past lives here are total lies, got it? Got it. Talk to him, right? What about this house? Did you hear about the Esper Mansion? It was swallowed up when the crevasse collapsed. We're screwed! There's no more Espers left then, got it? I never lie. I means it. I could do surgery on you if you need it. Don't worry, you can trust me, got it? Said the same, for sure. I knows all about it. Mother Brain is trying to hunt you down, got it? If you need weapons, I can help you. Actually do need an Arkbar. I'm looking for a helmet, actually, I forgot to get. Okay, who else? This town's called Arkbar. It's a very new place. We just finished building it a month ago. Got it? Did you know that Biomasters were created by Motavians? They also made Mata Brain's robots. Just between you and me, the old lady running clone labs actually a man, got it? I thought it was a man, actually, to begin with. Did you hear about the arrow prism? The arrow prism emits a crazy erratic aerobic rhythm. When you do aerobic exercise to the beat, you lose so much weight, got it? Oh, that's funny. Wanna buy some armor that casts a stupid strong technique? That's the truth, no joke, got it? Oh, I actually do want the helmet. Got it. Laconian helmet. For, Eusis. my god. It's expensive as hell. Oh! Because I'm wearing the magic hat. Oh! Alright, well, you know what? I didn't lose much. A little cheating here, but... I gotta switch hats. I can't afford that much of a hit. I mean, if I had to, I'd do it. But I don't have to, so I won't do it. So with the magic hat, it's a sweet deal. And comparatively, yes it is. Instead of 58,000, it's 29,000. Oof. Glad I didn't really accomplish anything in the meantime. Now that's his replacement. I try to remember when we leave the town to put the Laconian helmet back on. Since I did pay money for it. Now we can switch our hat. I'm in technique. Don't have to buy anything else here, so let's see what he says. The Zorians never lie, got it? If I'm a liar, would I tell you that my wares are top notch? Yes, you would. He still won't give it to me. Now, I think that's everything for Akbar, believe it or not. Alright, let's go to... Zosa. Now, I'm pretty sure in Winter Zosa, I only had the magic hat. Yeah, the guest was there for us. Okay. Of course, I remember that one. Let's put on the magic hat. The Palmans living on this planet were freaking scared of the poisonous gas that escaped from the mining disaster. The gas ain't toxic to us Dazorians, so we don't care, you dig? Okay. So yeah, he only says that. Same. Three years ago, lots of Palmans lived here. There were a few Mortavians at one point too, you dig? Is this just out, or is this something else? There's a person? The name of this town's Zosa. The weather's very cold. Try not to catch a cold, you dig? They don't say anything different, right? Talk to this one. Did you hear about the eclipse torch? This is the oldest religion in all of Algol. I means it. There are Laconia deposits on this planet, you dig? Lots of amazing stuff's been made from Laconia. You can only buy the rarest and most unique stuff on Dazorus. Did you know about the Aero Prism? This is a magical item that uses magic like electromagnetic waves to dice up gravitational fields. Then you can see stuff that used to be all invisible-like. Too bad it's too freaking hard to find, you dick. This guy's actually telling the truth. Laconia deposits, yes. You ain't gonna see lots of shops around Azores. If you don't shop when you can, you're gonna regret it, you dig? So I'm wearing the good hat. I get so confused, let me look. Okay, I'm wearing the magic hat, which gives the good prices. See what I might want to get. Laconian dagger. Well, she's not in our party. Pulse cannon. And Laconian scale for our friend. The hell's his name? Can't remember his name. Kynes. Alright, let's just save. I don't think this is as good as his... the gun he has now. Let me just check. Butker. Nope. Not as good as the plasma cannon. Which we had made for us. Item creation. Okay, so it looks like we're just buying the Laconian scale. Then he can't use the napalm shot. So yeah, I'm not buying crap here then. Unfortunately. Now, I'm not completely sure, but this might be... we might be done with buying stuff, guys. We might just be finding stuff from now on. So... I do want to check out the armor too, though. What's ailing ya? The sooner you know, the sooner you heal. It's the philosophy of the Zorian medicine, you dig? I dig it. Yeah. The thing about these people is they walk all over the damn place, so you don't know who you talk to. They say freaking amazing espers lived on this planet. Peeps say days were uniting in an esper mansion and took the era prism with them. You dig? Let's check out the, well, let's talk to these people. Did you know about the minor disaster? The Palmers didn't believe in the eclipse torch, so day was divinely smoted, you dig? Armor. Wanna get some frickin' rare Laconian armor? Come on, the deal's a sweet one, I means it. Okay, Laconian gear. For both our friends. Actually, that's Huey, we don't have him in the group. Kynes. And him. Getting Rudo. Ceramic RML, which is a shield, right? And Heal Sam boots for Anna, both. Well, we're gonna systematically go over this. Laconian gear for Rudo. I wish you could see in the shop if it, you know, was better or not. Compare. Can you? I don't know. I've been doing it this way, so be silly if you can. No. Rucker. Oh yeah, that works. That works for us. Defense goes from 196 to 209. Boop. Trying to hit the R, but no, you can't compare. Alright. Laconian. You know what? Let me do that last, because it's starting to run low here. Kinda. Ceramic Armel. Let's try that. For Anne. Not as good as the Laconian Armel. Of course it's not. It's Laconian. Sam boots. Wow, compared to the white boots? Okay, we can't improve Anne, unfortunately. She dies so easily. I would love to improve her, but this stuff is not better. Okay, so all they got is the harness, then. Two of them, possibly. Hell yeah! Good for Rutger. What about Kynes? Yes. Okay, so we can sell the crystal one. I guess it's the harnish is a chest piece? Yeah, okay. Okay, cool. So we can sell the ceramic armor and the crystal harnish. What a ripoff, look at that. The other one's currently being worn. Ceramic armor. Huh. For you, sir. Oop. Now we'll kick butt even better than before. And I think we've talked to everyone around here. Yeah, you're not talking about farts anymore. Three years ago, lots of Palmas lived here. There were a few Motarians at one point too, you dig? Alright, let's go to... Rewan, whatever. Now, which hat am I wearing? Mogic. Gonna change to magic. Talk to these people. Did you hear about the ice digger? It's a very old vehicle, but it's really handy because it can get you through the ice. It's a steal at 10 million meseta, got it? Oh yeah, it's a real steal. Immortality? Invulnerability? Is that what you're looking for in your armor? I sell them just like that, got it? Today, you're gonna get a special discount, got it? Take advantage and buy everything you need. Unfortunately, because we're wearing the magic hat, everything is actually gonna be more expensive than usual. Mata Brain will be upgraded, then we'll have to call her Fada Brain, trust me, got it? I still remember the day I saw Palma explode. The sky turned a scarlet-red-like color and black snow started to fall. Got it? What? You're Palmans? Sorry, I'm helping you with nothing, got it? So apparently if you wear the magic hat, they think you're Palmans. So they might be, you know, racist against you, I don't know. They don't want it. They want to sell things to you at extra expensive. Those who trust Mother Brain regret it. Mother Brain will regret it later. I ain't kidding, got it. I did that on purpose, guys. I can't talk today. I really can't. Alright, let's go back to the other section. Got it? The ice digger, yep. Welcome to Dezoris, the world of eternal summer. Enjoy the sun sign and leave with the most incredible tan. Got it? There's a plan to thaw the world by placing torches in each town lit by the eclipse torch. If it works, Dezoris will have an eternal summer. Got it? Jeez, Palmans again? Did you come to nab some more Laconia? No, we did not come to nab more Laconia. The surface of Dezoris, our home planet, is buried deep under the ice. Mother Brain's terraforming skills will nix all the ice and create hardy flora and fauna, so our world's green again. That's what they say, but who can believe all those tall tales, got it? Yeah, the surface is under the ground. Right. Makes a lot of sense. The nice old lady running the clone lab may not look it, but she's a Dezorian. Got it? I talked to him. Yep. The surface is no longer the surface. These two people. Speak! Really? Palmas are so annoying. They abandoned the secure tunnels and ran away for no good reason. What do we do with this huge freaking hole? Palmas are so inconsiderate whether they are coming or going. Got it? Palmas are destructive people. I don't want to talk to you. Got it? Hey, you. You're on Rion, the town of Eternal Summer. This ain't the kind of place Palmas hang around. Got it? Okay. We got miraculous medicine that heals and cures everything. It's a panacea, got it? Do you have a problem? I can examine you if you want. No worries. I won't charge you that much, got it? Sure you won't. The eclipse torch has been passed down from generation to generation on this planet, but only protects us Dezorians, got it? What's so wrong? Why are you so glum? Have no fear, I know what to do. Yeah, show us the door. Okay, next episode I'm going to head to the crevasse. Believe it or not. And get to the Esper Mansion, got it? Fine, I don't feel like switching the hats. Go ahead. He just ripped me off, but whatever. Okay, so we're gonna start from Arkbar. See you next episode. I know this is a shorter one, but I kinda wanna start that journey with a fresh new episode. This is just a little alternate dialogue episode. Let me just run over here and see. I don't understand why they won't give it to me. What if I take off the hat completely? I know it's just like ending the episode, guys. Hold on, stand by a second. No hat. What if I put it on now? I'm not in the equipment screen. Magic hat. He won't give it to me. Alright, thanks for watching, guys. See you next episode for a crevasse in the Esper Mansion. Endure, and enduring, grow strong.